understood various components of the food. What are the different components present in the food? We have understood. Correct? So in this session, let us focus towards the first component of the food, that is the carbohydrate. So before getting to know more about the carbohydrate, you all should know that each variety of food which is present in your plate, it contributes its own special type of nutrient. What do you mean by this? Take an example, you have a plate and your plate is consisting of a lot of variety of food. Take an example, it is having rice, it is having the chapati, it is having some vegetable curry, it is having dal. So all these different variety of food which is present in your plate, it contributes its own type of nutrient, and that is very essential for your body. In the previous session also, I have told you that don't say no for anything. Say yes for everything. Say yes for whatever you want to eat, because everything is important to our body. Correct? So now when I talk about carbohydrates, I will define the carbohydrates in a very simple way. Carbohydrates are defined as the sugars and the starch. Carbohydrates are defined as they are the sugars and the starch. Why it is sugars? See, I'll just give an example for why it is sugar. Suppose you will be participating in a running competition. Once you finish running, once you reach the final line, so your teacher or somebody who is present over that line will give you a spoonful of glucose to you. Do you think that giving glucose to you is right? Or why do they give glucose to your body or to you? Absolutely correct. It is very true that taking glucose to our body increases some instant energy in our body. That is the reason that they give you the glucose, because you'll be losing some amount of energy when you start running from the beginning to end. So that energy will be, a small bit of energy will be recovered, because you feel like you're tired, right? The tiredness will not go out suddenly, but you feel like you're okay by taking a spoonful of glucose. Now this glucose is a part of the carbohydrate. That is, it is a part of sugar. It is a simple form of carbohydrate. Okay, so now you have understood sugar. When I say starch, starch is a little bit complicated. Starch is also a form of carbohydrate, but it is a little bit complicated. When we consume vegetables and fruits, we get starch. It is not so simple as glucose. Okay, so in very simple way, we can say that carbohydrates are sugars and they are the starch. Then, how do we get carbohydrates to our body? By eating, what are the things we get carbohydrates to our body? Let us have a look, what are the things we have to eat to take the carbohydrates to our body. So by eating the rice, by eating the banana, by eating the wheat, and by eating the sugars, potatoes, so all those things, bread, so all those things, when we take all those things to body, these things, they will give some amount of carbohydrates to our body. They are the source of carbohydrates to our body. So it is very essential to take all these things to our body, because they give carbohydrates. Clear? Now, let us understand what is the main purpose of having or taking the carbohydrates. We have understood what are carbohydrates. How do we get carbohydrates to our body? Then, what is the main purpose of taking the carbohydrates? It is very important to understand carbohydrates give major amount of energy to your body. Correct? It provides us energy to our body. Hence, consumption or taking the carbohydrates to our body is very, very important. It is not that if you want to get more energy, you want to take more amount of carbohydrates. Okay? If you take more amount of carbohydrates to your body, it is also dangerous, because it will store as the fat. Excess amount of carbohydrates in our body will store as the fat. So, take the carbohydrates which is required for your body. That is a required amount for your body. Don't take in an excessive amount, as you need more energy. Okay? So, this is all about the carbohydrates, children. I hope you all have understood what are carbohydrates, what are the major sources we get carbohydrates. And I have said you that what is the main reason that we have to take the carbohydrate, because it provides the energy. Okay, in my next session, I'll be coming with the next component, that is the proteins. I hope this video was helpful for you. If you like this video, please share, like, and subscribe to my channel. Bye bye, children.